whole world is shifting to renewable energy, but its intermittent availability can be challenging. Energy storage systems like batteries address this issue. But as the world's energy demand increases, improving energy storage has become a major challenge. The MeBattery project unites researchers from across Europe and aims to address this challenge by developing a sustainable and high-performance biphasic redox flow battery. This type of battery separates the energy conversion and energy storage reactors, allowing for independent scaling of energy and power. Despite several advantages, current redox flow batteries face limitations like low energy density and expensive components. To overcome these hurdles, MeBattery partners Imdeia Energy and the University of Oviedo envision the most suitable raw materials using advanced computational modeling, while the Institute of Science and Technology Austria synthesizes solid active materials from accessible, sustainable sources with tailored properties. And the University of Oviedo investigates the thermodynamic properties of tailored biphasic systems. To make sure that the battery operates well in real-world conditions, the Ruhr University Bochum develops advanced characterization techniques, enabling the understanding of fundamental electrochemical processes. By bringing these results together, Imdeia Energy develops and validates the battery prototype, using the most promising materials and systems. And to ensure the prototype's safety, the University of Burgos evaluates and benchmarks the toxicity and economic viability of the new technology. This groundbreaking battery technology could not only revolutionize the long-term storage of renewable energy, reduce raw material dependencies and CO2 emissions, but also create jobs and lower electricity prices, which will benefit people throughout Europe. So join us, empowering the future sustainably.